Maryland wide receiver DJ Moore will forgo his final season of college eligibility and declare for the 2018 NFL draft, he announced Tuesday. Huge thank you to at Terps Football and everyone who has supported me on my journey. Number go terpspick.twitter.com/bu55scdzbz. Moore 2, at oimore 1 underscore, December 19, 2017. The junior was named the Big Ten's Richter Howard Wide Receiver of the Year and a member of the All-Big Ten first team after a dominant junior season during which he hauled in a program record 80 catches for 1,033 yards and 8 touchdowns. The 5'11", 215-pound wide receiver has caught passes from 8 different quarterbacks in his career, a testament to not only his ability but the revolving door of signal callers at Maryland. The Terps' top two quarterbacks this season, Tyrell Pigrome and Kasim Hill, who both showed promise as dual-threat passers, suffered season-ending torn anterior cruciate ligaments. The Terps used 5 quarterbacks in 2017, including walk-on Ryan Brand. Regardless of who was throwing the ball, Moore was a reliable target. He ended his Maryland career having caught passes in a program-best 33 straight games. Moore was a weapon from the start of his freshman season, joining the starting lineup in Week 3. He finished that season with 25 catches for 357 yards and 3 touchdowns, before breaking out as a sophomore, when he hauled in 41 catches for 637 yards and 6 touchdowns. He was a multidimensional weapon as a junior in an otherwise moribund offense, being employed as a possession receiver, a deep threat and even as a runner of the backfield occasionally. Moore was a standout at Imhotep Charter in Philadelphia, drawing praise as a three-star recruit according to 247sports.com, which ranked him the No. 10 player in Pennsylvania and the No. 47 wide receiver nationally. Over 4 years of high school ball, he recorded 82 catches for 2,056 yards and 32 touchdowns. His home state school, Penn State, saw Moore as a defensive back, though, according to PennLiv.com's Daniel Gollan. "I just remember they wanted me to play safety, but that's all," Moore told PennLiv. Moore chose Maryland over Virginia, Wake Forest, Rutgers, Indiana, and Illinois, per 247 Sports. Moore has flown under the radar, perhaps in part because of the Terps 4-8 campaign, but some sites have projected Moore getting selected as early as the second or third round. He was also named to CBS Sports.com's midseason all-underrated prospect team. NFLDraftScout.com ranked Moore 14th out of 217 wide receivers but currently projects him as a fifth-round pick.